I heard that Attaché captured 7 tanks in maneuvers.
And 2 of them were the enemies.
She's not going to let them introduce Americana.
Well, I've always said that Americana needs no introduction, but this isn't what I meant at all.
And if I know Americana, she's waiting in the dressing rooms for her introduction by David McClane. But all that time, the Soul Patrol is running wild over Little Egypt.
I'm afraid that referee Blance is earning his stripes today as well. With the door trying to change those stripes from black and white to black and blue. And out he goes. One thing I've noticed about the Soul Patrol.
What's that?
They know how to get their kicks.
Then they ought to get a kick out of this, because here comes Americana. She knocks a door right out of the ring, and she's going to work on Envy. The referee is back in the ring. He officially starts the match.
Well, that must be the shortest match of Envy's career.
Little Egypt is back in the ring with Americana, and now both teams are whispering to their partners.
The Soul Patrol told me their strategy before the match today, you know.
And what is it?
Pain!
That sounds like the Soul Patrol. Envy's got Americana's leg. Ooh! She's trying to crush it.
There's only one thing worse than being thrown down like that.
What's that, Sir Miles?
Missing an elbow smash.
Oh.
And now, Americana wants to teach Envy something about wrestling.
How do you know that?
Well, first she's showing Envy the ropes, and now she's making her go over a lesson.
A door kicked her right in the jaw. She's dancing on Americana's ribs now. She slammed Little Egypt.
I guess that must be slam dancing.
Americana's up, but she's hurt. I think it's her hip.
I should have known the Soul Patrol would hurt her there.
How could you know that?
They say when it comes to hip, they're it.
Americana gives the door a hip toss, but it's slow and painful. Well, she's got a chance to rest. Now Little Egypt's coming in to work on a door. I don't know what she's setting up for. Oh, wow, it's a Florida floor monkey toss.
That ought to teach a door to stop monkeying about. And now Little Egypt piles a door into the corner. Oh, my. She's setting up for a rollover sit pin. But she slips off of a door's head.
It must be all that Afro sheen. Adore loves being in a position of control.
I know, she once applied for the job as a puppet manager.
Where was that?
At a Roach Motel.
That figures. Boy, they play dirty. Adore's stretching Little Egypt like a rubber band.
Oh, don't worry. She has a way of snapping back.
Snapping that back is exactly what Adore wants to do. Oh, no, it's Envy with those nunchucks. I sure don't envy Envy. They both got a hold of her now. Envy and Adore are ganging up on Little Egypt. Here comes Americana to help, but it may be too late. Envy gives Americana a hair mare. Americana returns the favor, but they're both hurt. And you can read the pain on Little Egypt's face.
Is that what that is? I thought her mascara was running.
Envy stops Americana in her tracks with a blow to the midsection. Americana throws Envy right through the ropes, but Adore jumps into the action.
Adore is quick on her feet, all right, but I'm afraid she's not too bright.
Oh?
Oh, last week she went to the dentist and asked to have wisdom teeth put in.
Oh, Sir Miles. Ooh, Adore's making this as painful as possible for Americana. Whoa, what a monkey toss. And while Adore attacks Americana inside the ring, Envy's got little Egypt outside. It doesn't look too promising. And now Adore works the arm of Americana's.
Remind me, don't to lend the Soul Patrol a hand.
Why not?
They'd probably break it off.
Americana's got Adore! It's time for a little payback. She's looking strong now. She's got her up in the air. Body slam!
Excuse me, Debbie. You get very excited for a debutante from Connecticut.
Well, just because I come from old money doesn't mean I have old blood. And there goes Americana for the pin, and Little Egypt joins in.
The winners of the match, Americana and Little Egypt.